Hello everyone. Today I will make something different what I will make all time. So I some of my friends wanted that I will make to her cake hanging, and she gave me something what I must use. So she gave me this palette and some things what I must use here. And this is actually interesting challenge for me, because I must use only this what she gave me. So this palette have form the heart and have paint here and here, and I decided to use this side, and she gave me this. Someone is sketching just like a charge her portrait. She gave me, just because she is artist, she gave me this brush, pencil, just the same. Pencil, brush, she gave me this tubes. She gave me this fabric. She gave me this floral elements. This floral elements, plus I decided to use this also. I will see if I will use, or maybe not I will use. So this, I decided to try to use this flowers fabric, maybe this rose I found, maybe this, you will don't see this flower, maybe plus maybe this, I will see. Plus, she gave me this vintage brooch. This is her brooch, so I try to use this. This. Maybe this from some candy. And I will try to use this domino. Maybe this. So I started. I started made this wall hang, actually K hang, and it must be like a wall hang. So this is like I tell small challenge to me, because I will have limited stuff. So I will try. And she wanted that I will make it on 2K, so I found this to hack and used it, and now I will glue this brush. So It's much bigger, this piece to use here. So maybe I just made this. So I just cut in half this paper, little bit cut this fabric, and with hot glue I will glue this edge. So I have this small piece here, and I just fussy cut. Now this has sketch portrait. Great. And what I will make now, use this another piece, so maybe I will glue somehow. It's here that I want it was strong. So I have this sketch here. And it was like so, I think, and yes, so I will glue it. To this gray base. Like so. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I will finish glue this brush. So it must look like so, and now I will make I will have old 3D tape, so I won't use it here because must be three-dimensional. Okay. Great. So now I will glue it here. not. I will think that on this time I will decorate it. Of course, I will use this brooch. This fabric I must use. Somehow. Somehow. So I decided use this one here and this like so, something like so. So I will glue this flower here and this just a little bit fussy cut this. Like so. So now I will glue this floral elements. Like so, and glue it onto my palette, something like so. Now maybe I will glue here this flower. And I think it's okay that maybe I don't use this brooch. Maybe I will glue this tubes here. And it's great, I think. домино. What else? This flower. Okay. And maybe some button in the center of this flower. Like so. What else? Okay. I will like this white something from wire. Someone made this. I think this looks great. So maybe this and I will make this, so the edge I will glue it here and here, and this I will make to use like a chain. Don't see here. And another edge here. So I think my palette hat Keychain is ready. Or maybe not. I wanted to use this. This, yes. On this side. So I will think that I will use everything what I will have. Not used this. This don't use this flower. Don't used. Don't use this. And one this small piece. So this is what, but maybe I will use this small piece here because it's two. I don't like two. So maybe I will use this like a three. This and okay, this to make it more interesting. Then maybe to contrast. To contrast. To contrast. Also this. So this is, I think, ready. And I will like how it's turned out. So what you think about this key? Helga, what you think, write on the comments. And by the way, this is a great way to use your palette, just made some decoration. I mean palette what you will don't need anymore. So I think this is great way to use it. Made something from this palette. So okay. So write on comments what you will think about this my creation. What you will think about this way to use the palette. And what you will think about all this creation. So okay, on this video is all. Thank you to all who watch, thank you to all who leave the comments, and to the next video. Bye.